Right, we are doing a side plank here, trying to bias some internal rotation of the forearm relative to the hand. So for anybody with elbow pain, wrist pain, this is a really awesome way to hack the entire upper extremity and upper portion of the thorax to clean up the wrist and the elbow. So we're gonna start with a very generic side plank. Holly's just gonna pop right up. What we wanna try to make sure of on the beginning is that we're not flaring the ribs forward. Most of us naturally do that, so we just ever so slightly feel like the ribs are gonna pull back. Most of us can just exhale our way into that, and then the top hand is gonna come to the bottom shoulder. From here, we wanna make the bottom hand flush. You guys, we're trying to find all the base of the finger knuckles on the ground. First knuckle, most important, base of the pinky side of the palm, also super important. We keep that as much as we can. So this is technically the intro position right here. Some of you will have to regress further to your knees, but I'm gonna leave Holly right here. Hopefully she can hang on. Now, the advanced position is we're gonna slowly turn the chest down on top of that forearm, just enough that we can manage. Some of you will be able to fully face the ground. Once we get there, we're gonna think ribs up to the sky and slightly back, and she's trembling like a leaf. And this is where you're gonna try to breathe in a relaxed manner for 5 to 8 breaths, maintaining this. And then you will just slowly come out of it as you need to. You can take a break real quick. So real fast, I'm gonna show you guys how to hack the hand, just in case your hand is kind of picking up off the ground. Some of us will have this thumb that doesn't wanna be there, the first knuckle will not be able to come down, or we have this like gap in the wrist. So I'm just gonna have Holly pop right back up. Say she's somebody who can't get that finger down and that's the struggle, we just simply take the towel in there, we wedge it so she can feel hand, feel first knuckle, and it sticks in there however it has to for her to feel the ground for her or for you. You make it your own. And that's how you would hack the wrist to get the most out of this.